Okay, I looked this up because I figured we'd talk about this. There are over 20, at least group of five players in the 2024 in-state recruiting class football-wise. Over 20. And that's
got to be a record.
That's a lot. That's a lot. And there are 12, I believe, is the number, power conference players in a class in Nebraska. That is, like, amazing, right? I mean, it is phenomenal. So we don't normally see that. It's very rare for that number to be that high.